Maybe there's a way to override them. Where would I find it? Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. That's got their attention.
Thank you.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Tapi ada nggak doa?
Ketika petarung melihat darah di oktagon, tidak Khabib Nurmagomedov. UFC 249, Tony Ferguson versus Justin Gaethje. Justin menghabisi Tony hingga berdarah-darah dan merebut tiket untuk melawan Khabib memperebutkan gelar lightweight.
Grapes. This will help. Nutritious. These machines, I could learn to override them.
Thank you.
Sebelum melawan Justin, jurnalis bertanya pada Khabib. Justin berkata padaku bahwa dia ingin melakukan hal yang sama padamu, seperti yang telah dia lakukan kepada Tony Ferguson. Dia ingin melihat reaksimu ketika kamu melihat darahmu sendiri. Bagaimana tanggapanmu tentang itu? Lalu Khabib menjawab, dia mungkin tak tahu sebelumnya, tetapi aku telah melihat banyak sekali darah. Namun aku tak pernah melihat darahku sendiri saat di oktagon. Tetapi dalam hidup ini, aku telah menyaksikannya, karena aku hidup di Dagestan. Aku telah menyaksikan banyak darah yang tumpah.
Later. devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Like we're introduced.
You sighted.
All mother be praised.
Always come through.
What a relief.
Always come through.
We did what must be done.
Ouch.
Here.
Intruder!
Today.
Oh,
the hunt is over.
save this for later.
Not sure what that was! Got you marked. Thank you.
I'll take you down.
Always have faith in the Nora.
We gotta pick it up and leave.
I'll take it.
Grapes.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan.
right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Val. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Be a climber up there.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Something's moving up there.
I need to get to that place fast. I need to see off that blaze before it's too late.
Oh!
Allmother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
This will come in handy.
Dan itu takkan bisa menghentikanku.
Jangan masukin S Pen lain ke S24 Ultra. Oke, jadi kronologisnya itu di video unboxing S24 Ultra, gua tuh iseng guys, pindahin S Pen dari S23 Ultra ke S24 Ultra. Dan ternyata nyangkut dong, nggak bisa keluar lagi. Gua panik banget dan gua akhirnya coba berbagai cara yang malah bikin S Pen-nya makin masuk.
I'm stupid.
Gua akhirnya ke service center Samsung official yang ada di Jalan Biak ya. Pas gua datang untung lagi sepi, jadi gua langsung dilayanin dan ditanyain lah asal muasal kekonyolan ini. Kurang lebih gua nungguin sekitar 45 menit dan ternyata udah beres cuy. S Pen yang nyangkut sebelumnya udah terbebaskan nih dan langsung di QC ulang sama teknisi Samsungnya. Ini tuh unit pinjaman ya dari Samsung kan, jadi masih di cover sama mereka. Tapi kalau kalian bayar sendiri itu bisa kira-kira sekitar 150-200 ribu. Dan ini nggak di cover sama S-Care ya, karena ini murni kesalahan pengguna, kesalahan gua nih. Jadi jangan coba-coba. So yes, jangan masukin S Pen lain ke S24.
definitely awake now. I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers. Through my focus again. Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Beggar's End is crawling with eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've let some loose from the soldiers. Focus on your location.
he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobeck. What kind of name is that?
Thank you.
Ultra. Oke, jadi kronologisnya itu di video unboxing S24 Ultra, gua tuh iseng guys pindahin S Pen dari S23 Ultra ke S24 Ultra dan ternyata nyangkut dong, nggak bisa keluar lagi. Gua panik banget dan gua akhirnya coba berbagai cara yang malah bikin S Pen-nya makin masuk.
I'm stupid.
Gua akhirnya
I've been seen.
Ke service center Samsung official yang ada di Jalan Biak ya. Pas gue datang untung lagi sepi, jadi gue langsung dilayanin dan ditanyain lah asal muasal kekonyolan ini. Kurang lebih gue nungguin sekitar 45 menit dan ternyata udah beres cuy. S Pen yang nyangkut sebelumnya udah terbebaskan nih dan langsung di QC ulang sama teknisi Samsungnya. Ini itu unit pinjaman ya dari Samsung kan, jadi masih di cover sama mereka. Tapi kalau kalian bayar sendiri itu bisa kira-kira sekitar 150-200 ribu. Dan ini nggak di cover sama S-Care ya, karena ini murni kesalahan.
Wanita ini benar-benar pintar guys. Gimana tidak? Saat ia ingin dirampok, ia melakukan aksi yang sangat di luar nalar. Ia berhasil mengusir rampok itu dengan cara seperti ini. Apakah menurutmu perampok itu beruntung? Wanita.
Where is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobeck. What kind of name is that?
Thank you.
Come on, Daisy, don't be afraid. I'll only kill you once. What was that? Freaking myself out. I'm gonna check that out. What's that?
Thank you.
found this.
Still got to be here.
Oh,
fascinating. If they weren't looking for me. Sorry to spoil your fun. Now. turning back.